San Francisco, the finish of the National Men's Swimming Finals in the freestyle. It was close, there was a new record set today, and the winner, Johnny Weissmuller, in the new time of 57 4/5 seconds for the 100 meters.